Kendall, you have to think about what you're asking for because money doesn't grow on trees.
Yes, it does. It's paper.